This video introduces how to make a kind of Japanese-style Western food, omurice, an omelet with a filling of ketchup-seasoned fried rice.
Ingredients are rice, eggs, onion, chicken breast, milk, sugar, salt, pepper, butter, ketchup, and Worcestershire sauce. First, finely mince the onion. Cut the chicken into slivers . Mix the sugar, salt, milk, and pepper into the eggs in a bowl and stir them in a cutting motion into the egg white. Put butter in a frying pan and heat it over a medium fire. Add the onion and stir fry it lightly. Add the chicken and stir fry it. When the chicken is done, add the rice into it. Stir fry the rice as the rice breaks into small lumps. When the rice is broken into small lumps, add ketchup and Worcestershire sauce and stir fry. As for the seasoning, it's enough just to use ketchup, but a slightly spicy taste can be made by adding some Worcestershire sauce to give it a subtle flavor. When the chicken rice is done, move it to a separate place temporarily. Wipe off the frying pan and heat it over a medium fire. Melt some butter in the frying pan and add half an egg for one portion. If the egg is getting burnt a bit around the edges, sway the pan back and forth a few times, heavily. An omelet gets done fluffily by swaying the pan. When it becomes solid around the edges of the egg and still soft at the center, put half of the chicken rice in it for one portion and turn off the heat. Wrap the rice with the egg and place it on a plate. Top it with some ketchup and it's ready. Making omurice is a delicious way to use leftovers. It also tastes great if you use white sauce or demi-glace sauce instead of garnishing with ketchup.